I'm going to show you how to half numbers, half the even numbers up to 20. Halving means splitting into two equal parts or dividing by two. So I'm going to take my 20 and I'm going to split it into two equal parts, leaving me with 10. Half of 20 is 10. Here I've got two nines. Half of 18 is 9. Here I've got 16. Half of 16 is 8. Here I've got 14. Half of 14 is 7. Half of 12 is 6. Half of 10 is 5. Half of 8 is 4. Half of 6 is 3. Half of 4 is 2. And half of 2 is 1.